And this is the end result of the walk-in wardrobe off the bedroom. This is how it ended up looking. Open fronted units, because doors would be problematic in this space. The little drawer unit at the end. And let's have a little look. Routed in details to pull open the drawers. There you are. That's a, and I thought I'd tie in the height with that to the windowsill.